Today is the 23rd of May 2018. It's 10 years since I've been with my spouse. Right now we are going to Sam's Club and get some things that we need. This is my spouse here. He's driving the car, and this over here is my mother-in-law. You'll be able to see them more clearly once we get out of the car, but for now I'm just gonna pause here and then continue later on. So we have arrived at Sam's Club right now. We're gonna be doing some shopping. I don't know exactly what it is that we need. And this is my spouse. He doesn't like to be filmed or for me to take pictures, but I like to do it because I like to have memories of where we go, what we do, and things like that. So this is the Sam's Club on the other side of where we live. It's a little bit more organized. You can see much cleaner also. I like it very much.
And like I was reminding you, it is our 10th year anniversary that we've been together.
It amazes me all this stuff that they have.
And take care of some of those that are a big deal, all at the same time. The Sidekick pedestal washer installs below your LG
primer
washer
price.
And is the perfect solution for everything from
that's how bigger that is.
That price in my country would be 1 month worth salary.
And you never need worry about trips or splatter. Thanks to
that's
LG's water-resistant
hydrogen
design. Despite their sleek exteriors, LG Water Control top load washers have spacious interiors with capacities of
I think that if you have or you believe that you have no more energy to actually move this vacuum cleaner, then this is probably what you need. You can just sit around and lazy around and let this machine do all the work. And the fastest way to gain weight is to indulge yourself eating all these things. A few extra pounds and then him go to the gym and burn all those calories down. Now, one thing that I liked about Sam's Club is this broccoli cheddar soup from Panera Bread, and also they also have the baked potato soup. So if you ever come to Sam's Club, you better buy one and try it. You will not be. It's the same thing that you can find at Panera Bread. So we are going to get one. Continuing our little shopping spree here. And so we have found the two items that we actually did not count for Sam's. Oh well.
It's kind of funny, sometimes you just come to buy something and you end up actually buying things that you really didn't come to buy. But oh well.
So the total for those three items is 21 something.
Can I give you a hand?
No, I just can't see.
Hold on, before, no, hold on.
And this is my mother-in-law. Say hi. We're ready to get out of here anyway, so I'm gonna cut this short.
Okay, and for today's dinner, we're gonna be eating at this restaurant here.
It's Silver Spring Diner. It says open 24 hours, so this is where we're gonna be eating.